Generator has been destroyed! Generator is back online.
Awesome.